Hello everyone, and welcome to my new Let's Play. I am the Paperclip Killer, and if you didn't see the title, we are going to be playing Golden Sun. And I am going to stick with the basic names, because I am not unique at all. Golden Sun. Isaac, wake up. Please, dear, wake up. What the hell is going on here? Mount a left boulder is going to fall. Is that a left? A lep? I don't know. Come on, Isaac. We have to go. Now! I don't want to get up. I want to sleep. Sleep in a deadly storm. I love rain. Isaac, you forgot something. I just got out of bed. It's pouring outside. Don't go without your tunic. Well, look at me looking all fine dandy. Have you got everything you need? No. I'm sorry, but we don't have time. You'll have to leave it behind. Well, like, what if I have something that is very valuable, like family heirloom? I don't know. Isaac, Dora, hurry. The boulder could fall any second. I'm guessing Dora would be my mother. And the light lamp goes out. That's not a good omen. No. Kyle, will they be able to stop the boulder? I don't think so. Not for long, anyway. You two go on ahead and take refuge in the plaza. Aren't you coming? I need to help evacuate the other villagers. Evacuate the other villagers. Let me help you, Kyle. It's too dangerous, Dora. Please, just take good care of Isaac. Take care of myself, you know, I'm all that. See, Isaac is old enough to get to the plaza on his own. You can find your way, can't you, Isaac? Well, yes, I don't know where I am right now, but yeah, I can do it. You know the way. Just go south to get to the plaza. Be careful. Well, alright, she said go south, so... This is our menu. You get to it by pressing A instead of start. You got Synergy, which we know nothing. Oh, aren't I a little cutie? Look at him with his... I think it's really supposed to be blonde, but it looks orange right here. And items. We got the machete, cotton shirt, pad gloves, and some herbs. You know, Isaac just likes to get high. And yeah, that's our stat screen. Attack, defense, agility, luck, which is critical hits. HP, synergy points. And yeah, so let's go south. And a boulder blocks the path. Shit. Guess we're going up. Can we go in this house? Oh, no, we cannot. Huh, Isaac? Did you come to get me? Nope. This is the time for games, foolish boy. Well, we better get to the plaza before the boulder hits. Oh, I guess that way's safe. Let's go down there. And we get screwed yet again. Okay, that man could get through there, but we can't. You know, if I started going this way, the boulder could have fallen and hit me, and... Well, there'd be the game right there. And, nope, can't go this way. So, this is a game that has a lot of dialogue. Isaac, what do you want? I'm trying to save my things. Okay. It's Garrett's chest of valuables. What? You want me to dump my stuff? Nope. I want you to keep your valuables. Fraud hits me now. I'll lose both my chest and my life. You're right. I should... No. Maybe I read that wrong. I should just ditch my stuff. Let's get out of here. Garrett joined your party. And he... He sucks. The only thing he's got about his defense, he just sucks. Well, and... Oh, shit, hiccups. And HP, but otherwise, that kid sucks. Oh yeah, what's he got? He's got the same, he just has one less herb, because he doesn't get high as much. Let's go up here. We shouldn't go north. That'll take us to Mount Aleph. The plaza's over that way, we need to head south. Going across the bridge, I guess. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Ah, the boulder! It's falling! Use your synergy! Oh, that's gonna kill them all. I can just tell that's gonna kill them all. How are they holding that back?
It's too heavy! We can't hold it for long! If our synergy runs out, Val will be destroyed! We have to hold on until the villagers are safe!
Oh, and then one guy just gives up.
Hurry, boys! Run! It's just a little farther!
Shit. Come on, Isaac, run. The boulder is coming. Why is the boulder capitalized? Let's go and get stopped again. We can't get around this rock. Yay for sending us through certain specific ways. We'll have to find another way. Look over that way. There's, like, the shading just looks weird. Boulders, boulders everywhere. But no path that we can really go. Ooh. How's this guy? Rock slide. Destroyed fence. Monsters everywhere. I'm hurt pretty badly. Do you think I'll die?
Nope.
This is awful. I'm left here for monsters too. And he's suddenly okay. Wait, that's not strange. That's strange. I'm not hurt at all. It's all in your mind, man. All in your mind. But I'm serious about the monsters, so be careful on your way to the plaza. Alright, we'll be careful. Let's go. So there's monsters, but we're running into nothing. Alright, first battle. You got your status, so you can look at each other right now. You get your flea, and then you got fight. We got no synergy. I am not gonna. This is defend, this is items. I am not gonna use my herbs right now. Which I didn't say replenish HP, 50 HP to be exact. At the moment, all we can do really is fight. And that's a basic battle right there. 2 experience and 2 coins. It's not really that difficult. It's a basic game. It reminds me of Final Fantasy a bit. And here we got a bat. And this is a critical hit, actually. I wasn't expecting that. I don't know how I'm gonna do battles, actually, if I'm gonna, like, cut them out if we've seen them already. And I may keep the first few in. The wild mushroom. Oh, now they're in the town. Shoot. Censoring myself there. You know, for little kitties. Oh, that little mushroom is gonna die. But yeah, it's just a little intro to this game. It's, I don't know, this game is, it's my first game I've ever had for the Game Boy Advance, and it's not a bad game, I must say, and this boulder just blocked our path again. And it's not a fantastic game, like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, but it's not bad at all. It's like, it was really, I think, pushing what the Game Boy Advance could do with RPGs, with detailed stuff. Oh no, a brother!
Hang on, Felix.
Felix will be alright. We'll find a way to save him.
Oh, that's my money. I didn't get first. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
No, Felix!
I'm not that good at voices. And he is back. Hang on, Felix, we will save you. The rope won't reach. We should use synergy. Do you have any left? I've used all mine up. What about you, Kyle?
Hey, Kyle.
I'm drained from helping the other villagers. Look around the ground. We have to get help. Can Felix hang on long enough for us to find help? There's nothing else we can do for him here. Is there? You can leave him to die. You can go get help, but be as quick as possible. Itch, 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 I hope you can't hear this. Jenna, can you go too?
You'll find help, right? Brother's counting on you, Jenna. Alright, let's get going.
I'm not remembering what voices I use for people at all. That is a problem.
I'll go look up north. You head for the plaza, alright? Yes, ma'am. We're looking for anyone with any synergy left, right? Isaac!
That's the wrong voice.
You saw what happened.
Yes, I did.
I have to go get help before Felix drowns. I don't suppose... could you two help me?
Yes, we can.
Jenna's gone to the plaza to get help. Go join her.
And if you haven't been able to tell yet, this game is really story-driven. Like, lots of conversations, which may get tiring after a while. But we'll see how that goes. We'll save you, Felix. We'll save you. Next time.